Sorry, Anderson.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point due to a minor security breach. Please remain calm and contact the...
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in. Your position.
Someone give me a location.
We have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341.
The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber. test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what martyr wants, martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. What can I say? I like archaeology.
Targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm locating.
Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. Then you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Come on!
located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot control initiated. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Vanguard-class Titan! Where'd it come from?
Laser core, ready. Enemy Titan down.
The hell with the safety protocol. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Center of the rings.
BT?
Henderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The Stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Embark and we will move out, pilot. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by Stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these Stalkers, and then make direct contact with the Militia Riflemen. Rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those Stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift. Right away, sir.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there. I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have reinforcements.
They have plenty of mindless Stalkers, that's for damn sure.
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Yeah, those Stalkers just kept coming. It's a good thing that Pilot and that Titan showed up.
Pilot, The Beacon Power substation is through that door marked Power Grid.
Taking out Demeter was a huge...
Good luck, pilot.
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. We'll hold them off, but don't be gone too long.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can.
I wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it well. Getting low on ammo.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful. How's he gonna get through this place?
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
Detected at 30 meters. 8. turbine power.
Try using the arc tool on that switch. That should enable you to run across the face of the turbine.
Marvin Delta, side one X-ray. Turbine power.
That's impressive.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that arc tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Pilot control initiated.
Lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I am incapable of insanity, pilot. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. Counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Clan of Mon and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground, move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Thank you.
Send them in! pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan. Citroen, over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4, over.
Backup? Sending backup.
Mode.
1, Sitrep, komm rein! Was zum Teufel!
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Stalker down. Controls transferred to pilot. Good shot.
Funny, BT. You're funny.
Apparently. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
resources. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
This message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Richter, this is Blisk. Here I are. I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy their pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
Anomaly detected. Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be. One yet not infected. Not let you leave here alive.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, mein kleiner Junge?
Let's begin.
SRS. Authenticate. Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Titan. We don't have much time. Let's go!